Good evening to everyone. Thank you to the board members, faculty and staff, beloved family members, and cherished friends for attending the Lingleville Class of 2009 graduation ceremony. I would like to extend a special thanks to all the faculty and staff members for guiding us for the last 12 years and molding us into respectful adults and citizens of this wonderful community. Next, I would like to thank all the family members for not only raising us, but for also showing love and support to each and every one of us. Finally, to all the friends, I must also give some recognition for providing you with laughs, cries, and lifelong memories. When graduation comes to mind, most people think of it as an end to an era, but it is in fact a commencement to the rest of the graduate's life. Before we can think of the future, though, we must examine the past. This group has been through so many experiences together, including the good, the bad, and the summer. All in all, the time spent together has helped us grow as people and mature as educated citizens. We have each experienced hardship, but our class has always managed to stick together and come out of it with our heads held high. In our 4 years of high school, I feel that my class has left an amazing list of accomplishments. Whether it's sports, ads, or academics, you could always find one of us participating on hard work and also being good examples for younger students. We have also used this experience to learn several valuable lessons. We now have a sense of responsibility, the knowledge of how to deal with people, and a want to put forth our best effort in everything we decide to do. These qualities will be of immense help as we start the beginning of our adult life. As we all sit here today, we must think of why we are really here. It is not to say goodbye to these 12 people, but rather to celebrate their accomplishments. And no, it's not to celebrate if they're finally getting ready. Look closely at each of the graduates. We're only at the prime of our youth, but yet we have already achieved so much. Today, each of us is leaving behind a stage that taught us the basics of knowledge, and are moving on to one of gathering knowledge and learning to succeed at life. As we make this transition, I'm confident that each of us has the capacity and determination to overcome any obstacle that keeps us from capturing our goals. The ever-changing world that we live in today is a frightful, filled with war, economic hardship, and medical obstacles, so it's no surprise that we dread the future at times. Also, the job outlook today is not very promising, so each of us has to think really hard about what career we want to study. This is one area where my class differs greatly. We've each chosen a unique path, but I'm sure each of us will succeed in our career. An interesting fact about my class is that we believe we have started a trend, and that's one moving away. For over half of our class is leaving the little town we know and love. This is a difficult thing in itself, but also many of us are having to face the challenge of college ahead of us. Lingleville High School has been a great place to grow up, but I believe it should receive more credit. This school has given us the knowledge through classes as well as interactions, taught us necessary qualities through athletics, and provided role models in the way of teaching. All these combined are more than enough to help us with the approaching challenges of the future, and will allow us to make our future what we want it to be. Graduation is meant to be joyous occasion, so everyone should take in what you see and feel, because it only happens once. The classroom before you leaves today, but the mark we have made on the school shall forever remain, and we will always carry within us what the school has graciously given us. As we venture off into the wild that we call the real world, be confident that we have the life lessons along with us, guiding on the path we have chosen. I ask everyone to be happy because the future of this class seems bright. And I leave you with the words of the great Dr. Seuss. Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happens.